So today we're going to be playing some vehicle simulator. I have been doing some in the past and I already know how to do everything. I've got a Mercedes-Benz. That's my best car. And so we are going to be grinding to 100K today. The Mercedes-Benz is pretty fast. I don't have it to a ludicrous engine still though. So I'll show you its max speed. Boom. It performs pretty well in a race. So let's try to do a race. Unreal. Oh. Okay, there we go. Yeah. Let's do this, bro. I think that's a Lamborghini isn't that a GTR? I think that's a GTR. Let's go, buddy. Yep, it destroyed me. Oh, no. Oh, wow. My BMW went faster. Oh, I thought this was faster. Let me get in my BMW. Oh, come on. BMW. I'm not sitting down. BMW M6. Buddy, I also made my BMW look sick. You can just hear that. Zooming out. No, my BMW will win this. No. Let's win. So that guy was driving. Oh, the McLaren 650S GT3. Sort of close, because I wanted the GT, because I thought it was a GTR. And oh my gosh, the Corvette Stingray did well. If you didn't know that, I actually do have a Corvette Stingray. And today we went to breakfast and I randomly saw a Corvette right in front of my face wall. Oh, come on. I was supposed to be in there. Wait, whoa. Oh, come on. If you keep... Oh, the Audi R8 and the Akira. I didn't know. If you do this and then you go like that. When you go forward and you go like that, then you will... And then you turn on the nitro, it will literally just speed up to the speed of light. Speed of light. Okay, come on. Please be me. If not me, then we're just gonna go grind. Yeah. Let's go, BMW! Come on! Yes! My BMW is doing it! Yes! Yes! I did it! So I beat a McLaren. Wow. It's a BMW. I know that BMWs are pretty fast, but now we're going to grind to 100K. Oh, come on. Just let me get out of this water. Wee! I'm flying. Nah. I'm not flying. Okay, now let's get up here. You can really walk on this water. Well, you can run on water if it's shallow like this. Because my heels are up to there. Now let's grind with my BMW. I thought that my Mercedes-Benz was faster. Maybe it's because the rocket fuel makes it a tiny bit faster and this has the ludicrous engine. Also has the spoiler. I think it's the double stack Veneno spoiler. Come on. I test drive the Lamborghini Egoista, but without anything, it went 270 miles per hour. It went really fast, like my BMW goes. No, the Egoista still even went faster than my BMW, and I'm gonna look at the perks and how much insanity costs. Oh, that is a lot of Well, that's not kind of a lot of Robux. It sort of is roping. We be rolling. Imagine if you actually had this in real life, and then it just was zoomed to this speed. It would literally, you'd be dead. You wouldn't really be dead. You'd just feel like you'd probably throw up because of how fast you'd be going. Because even like 170 is as fast as like some Lamborghinis. Like, bro, that's super fast. Or even a McLaren. Oh my god. What? My keyboard just did the weirdest thing ever. Yeah, it does look like a McLaren interior. Oh, bloody! No, not a McLaren, a BMW. Yay! The one thing is that it looks nicer than the Chevy Impala. I'll show you the Chevy Impala vehicles. Look inside here. And then look inside my Chevy Impala. Here's my Chevy Impala. Look in this. Kind of looks more better. Oh my gosh, let's drive thinking the Chevy Impala. You know how for how slow it goes? Once it hits its max speed, it can go pretty fast. The fastest it can go with mods, with rocket fuel, ludicrous engine, pro long gears, pro short gears, things like that. Then it'll go! No. I'm just gonna get out. And, BMW. You can do it, like, right as you press F. Okay, let's go in 3, 2, 1. It already went, it's faster than, like, the max speed of the Chevy Impala. Let's try to get into another race! Okay. Okay, so there... Oh, the McLaren 650 G3. Oh, my gosh. I can get out of here. Yes. Here's... Yes. Ow, come on, you McLaren 650 GT3. Wow. That's an ugly car. Buddy, you kind of have an ugly car as well. The Lamborghini Egoista still looks better than your car, you ugly person. I think the Bugatti Veyron is going to win. Because that is the Bugatti Veyron. Not the Akira. Please, not the Akira. No. Gears can be faster if they had like ludicrous engine, but I don't think the Bugatti had like everything. The gear didn't have the spoiler. Where's the Bugatti? The Bugatti didn't have a spoiler either. Okay, buddy, come on, let's trade in. I better be in this race. Come on. Oh, come. Oh, what? I never asked that. Well, we're just gonna have Google for that time. Yeah, the gear is brief. Oh. Nope. No. No, I'm not. I'm not gonna leave. Oh, you're this Agira thinks that the Egoista is worse than the Agira. Oh, this guy doesn't know what he's talking about. I bet I'll beat you with my BMW. 3, 2, 1. I can win a Agira. Oh, if you can't beat me, then I don't think you can beat an Agira. Oh, yes! What? Show me this time. 6.45. I got... Nope. I give up. Well, that, guys, that's the end of the video. Bye!